16 straight tracks, 8 curved tracks. I have extra 8 tracks. I don't have enough room on a table for a larger track, so I'm gonna use as is for now. Now we're going to insert batteries here. You have to unscrew this screw. You're going to need 2 AA batteries for the train. We're gonna turn on sounds here. For the train to go forward, you gotta use this button forward. And then backwards. Stop. Backwards.
All aboard! This train is heading north.
This train.